Ah, there we go. Now it's fine. There we go. I had to push a button. Hello. Hey. Here we go. Get rid of that. Get over there. Get rid of that. 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 Gonna go over here. Hey. Hello. Hey. Hello. I'm ready. Don't want this window so bright right here, but it is what it is. I love the old dude. Infinite Tsukuyomi, that's crazy. Perfect. It's perfect. Are you getting any game echo, by the way? I hope it's not too bad. Whoa. Holy shit. The sensitivity is so low. So on high. That feels okay. Holy shit. This is a lot. Okay, I will read it all though. Getting items. Build menu. Okay, technology, ancient technology, level up. Level sync, is that a Final Fantasy 14 reference? So it's like an RPG mixed with Pokemon mixed with a survival craft. This is insane. Oh, that's the worst. I hate that. Oh man, I hate games with rot in them because you can't just grind food.
I want the big boy over there. I want that one. Where is it? Where'd it go? There's a big dragon type Pokemon over here. Pow. Excuse me. Gotta be legally distinct. I'm just gonna eat this. Bonk. Berry. I can eat a pal now. Ooh, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna make a few. I'm gonna try and capture like 3. That's one of them life essence things I was talking about. Oh my god, it's not only all of the things that I mentioned, it's also Breath of the Wild. So it's Rust, or no, Don't Starve, no, Arc, Pokemon, and Breath of the Wild. That's insane. Yeah, let's start crafting. No. Ooh, I'm gonna. Ooh. Oh, shh. Damn it. This one. I have 12 points? How do I see that? Oh, 12, okay. Okay, let's work on this box and this campfire, which just means I'm gonna need a bunch of wood. So let me punch this tree a little bit. And then I'm gonna go do horrible things to nature. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna do horrible things to nature right now. Come here, buddy. Yay! I beat it nearly to death. Oh, hey, I can make another one of these. I need to save up my wood, though. Hey there, friendo. Come here. Come here. I know I beat you within an inch of your life, but that doesn't mean you have to hate me. Yippee. you Skippy. I want that pal. That's the one I want right there. Oh, it's so pretty. I want to beat it to death. Oh, wait, what do you do? Occasionally lays eggs, right? Yeah. Pal deck, what do you do? Oh my God. What start production? You're my favorite. I'll build a chest real quick. I'm sorry, I don't talk very much when I stream. Or when I'm playing solo. I kind of get into it pretty intensely. This game's awesome. This game is actually amazing. What are you, Kativas? I already have one. I want these guys. Gotta beat him, huh? Bunk. Yeah, sometimes drop wool. Cool. Done. Oh, sorry. Continue. Come back. Be the best. Good, bro. Oh, you can capture them and they'll still drop their item. Oh, sorry. Can I actually make anything with this? God, this is awesome. Oh, I see. I have to make a house. I'll do that later. I'm more worried about getting other stuff done. I'll get more materials and start base building later. I just want to capture more panels. Yeah, this is... I gotta look like this. I want this dude so bad. God, I gotta level up. Ooh, what's that? Hooper tease. I'm gonna steal you. Bonk, bonk. I don't have any balls. We gotta run. We gotta run. I don't have any pokeballs. Hello. I can't wait to capture that thing. I'm gonna capture it. Oh, it's gonna be awesome. I could just build like 30 pal things and just try and capture it. Oh, they chasing. Another out. Awesome, let's go. Let's go mess those owls up. I'll do all that later. I'm not worried about it. Oh god, misclick. I should change that button. I'm gonna beat it to death. I got a 50% chance. Ow. Yeah, come on. There we go, baby. Level 4. Oh. You die. Ow. Hey, don't you fucking hit him, bitch. I'll beat the fuck out of you, bro. No, you're dying. Oh, we killed it. Damn it. It's fine. Attack. You're lucky I don't want you. What? Oh yeah, what do? Attack power. Oh, that's not that good. We're pretty strong though, so I guess it could work. What are those? I want one. You're so pretty. Come here. I'm gonna beat you to death. Oh my god, there's two. Come here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, round two. There we go. Oh, there's another pal over there, though. There's another pal over there. That's the only problem. These guys, they're getting cooked. Oh, they're dark types. Pretty strong, I think. Oh, you guys are just pretty strong, huh? Well, I will beat you within an inch of your life. And then keep going. I will try again if you miss. Don't miss. There you go. Run away, pal. Wow, that's metal. It just kills people outright. Beat this dude. Why would I do that? Ow. I'll be back for you. Omnidirectional sprint? Oh my god. I'm gonna come back and grab that thing. Hello. Bet you have a go. What? Oh, who could use? Can't you have a go? We gotta run! What? Was that? Oh. Oh, wow. Oh yeah, let me read about my new guys. Hold up. Yeah. Okay. Sweet. I don't really like. Oh, but I can have dark type team. I don't really like you, honestly. You can go back. I want you out. And I want to look at my party. What do you do? Okay, so I can't do anything unless I build your thing, which is kind of stupid. Hey, buddy. Oh, you're still here too? Hey, man. All right, boys, all hands on deck. Wait. Logging this. Now. Bunk. Wood, are you serious? Alright, let's grab this guy. Hmm. Land ball. Got a dance hall, dance hall, labor, dance hall, dance hall, dance hall. Sorry. Bunk? Huh? Put two O because of that. Okay. I'm gonna go get some more. I know what to do right now. I'll start working on gathering. I want you to craft stuff in my base, bruh. There you go. Oh, dude, I keep pushing Q because I've been playing Final Fantasy. God. I need to just get as like much wood as possible while I'm out here. I'm gonna find that penguin and kill it. Are you serious, bro? Can I, like, just not capture anything right now? What's going on? Okay, good. 5 land balls. You chill out. What are you? You're coming with me. Come on. There you go. What are you? Oh, you're high level. Well, I can't get you. There's a penguin, though. Wow, just a random house you're lying on the ground, huh? Where's that penguin? There he is. Here. I killed it. Oh well. Ow. I'm glad you volunteered. Cool. Okay. That should work. I mean, you're so low, I can't get you lower without killing you. Okay. Need wood. Let's do health. Let's just get this guy out. Bonk. You can travel to your base? That's awesome. Anyone who loves man knows we are hungry to be Let's look at these pals, shall we? You're adorable.
I love you.
You have absolutely no work speed low. You're trash. Let me see you. That's awful. Why would I have you do that? Oh, you can have a lot. Good news for people who like bad news. You can pet them. Oh, that's awesome. Three pals. Oh, jeez, I can't do that yet. Let's get the repair bench. Put that indoors. You look so cool. You're like my favorite looking one by far. Sorry, I'm not looking at chat. Need some more of these. Oh wait, no. Before I do that, let me. That, okay, I do need these. Daydream Caddy. Just grab some berries and cook them. I'll just kill this Lambo. Wait, no, I have food cooking. Why are there so many daydreams? Go away. Straw pop in. Let's get another one down. You guys can build that. I'm gonna go do some else. Base upgrade. Okay, yep. Thank you, boys. Pal box management. Do I want another daydream or land ball? But he doesn't do anything. He sucks. What do you do? Nothing. You do nothing. Lamble. I need berry farm. Wood, obviously. I have 20. I do have 20. I need to start my plantation. Come on, boys. This is a long animation. Yeah, go water it. Good job. Okay. You can plant. Oh my god. Well, that's perfect. That's the only really thing I'm going to use you for. Can anyone else plant? Nope. Wow, that sucks. I like you for logging. They are pretty awesome. This game is pretty cool. I'm quite happy. Hello, Kativa. How you doing? Kativa, what can you do? Oh my god, you're amazing. I need more of you. Capture some more in a second.
Who's harvesting? Who's a harvester? Okay, what else do we need? We need to build the ranch, we need to build the statue of power. For both of those, we just need wood and a palladium fragment. Or palladium. Second part's easy, first part is not. Ooh, I'm so excited for this ranch. It's fine, I'll do it like right here. Really good spot. It's by the water. Ooh, it's so pretty. You're just a wild diva. Congratulations. Welcome to the rice fields. Yeah.
Is that Lucario? Oh, well,
rip. You know what? Before I go, let me do this.
Dude, I need you back. Come here. Yeah, we're gonna go out. Try and capture another green dude. Gonna find a better Kativa replacement. Maybe one of these guys if they're any good. I was only level 9. Oh my Jesus. What the hell? Okay, I'll just take one of these guys on for now. Split up. Smart. Just gonna take a few balls and that's okay. I'll keep trying. Okay, first try, never mind. No, we'll come back. It's fine, we'll just run away. It's fine. Run away. What can you do there? Nothing, great. Can't do shit. Okay, you're coming with me. One of you is. I'm gonna fuck watch, but one of you is getting over here. Damn it, well, it's only picked up. Fucked. Hey, look, a replacement for the one I just threw like an idiot. God, I love that rock and roll. Sir. I don't know what you are, but you're my new favorite. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, please. Yes. Capture you too. I don't care. Yeah, oil, come on. Okay. We are hummingbirds who lost the plans. Good news for people who love bad news. Oh. Three. You look good. Frostbarks, you can dip out. Kativa's gonna come out now. Whoa! He's gone. I'll throw another one at you, bro. Don't come out. Smart. What? Come here. God. Don't do it. Don't fail. Come on.
come on.
Yeah.
Oh, you could just climb. I'm just free.
Okay.
New stuff points.
Okay.
No, you didn't.
Okay, I want one. So we're gonna go again. You a real one for that. Okay, now I can go see if any of these pals I capture are actually useful. Duck, a whack. Where'd you go? There you are. Get that whack. Bonk, 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 bonk. Okay, you're dead. Kill it? No, you didn't kill it. Bonk. Sweet. Oh yeah. Lumber.
Lumber.
And plant. And plant. Fuck you, dude. You're boring. You're boring. Okay, another. You're really good. He's better. He's better. He's better. I need to fire one out. Sorry, buddy. You're gonna have to go. Oh, but that's all you do is fire. It's fine. I'm not even wearing my thing. I'm not sure. Do I have any mining? I don't have any mining. I need to craft some cloth.
daydreams and happenings.
Okay. Cool, great. Start production. Good work.
Damn, these fucking things are strong. Fuck. I just want to put them in a ball. I don't see what's wrong with that. Diva, why are you doing that? Oh, because that's your stat? Whoa, Foxfire. Thank you. I know that they don't evolve. Alright, leave me alone. Job, buddy. Let's go. We're gonna mess up that Nightwing. Wow. Oh, or that thing. That thing's cool. I think it'll kill me now. Yes, I got it. Got it. Hey man, what's up?
Hello.
You wanna play with me? You wanna make a new one, or you want me to just use this one?
Make a new one.
Damn it. I'm doing so good in this one, though.
I don't care.
I'm about to catch a bird. Wait, what is this? Is this guy rideable? I mean, obviously he's rideable. Yeah. What? What? He's awesome.
I'm like, so angry.
I look angry?
No. One of these faces.
Okay, let me get back to my base and then I'll join you. Oh, omnidirectional sprint, by the way.
Oh, that's nice.
And are you hosting or am I?
You host.
God, Evan, the connection's gonna be so good. You're in Arizona.
I know, dude. It's gonna be crazy.
Ooh, I can almost catch this thing too. Oh man, I can't wait till I can get you dinosaur. You look awesome.
Okay, hold on. Wait a second.
What?
Let me just...
Dude, I love that. It doesn't say unsaved progress will be lost when you return to title. It says, game automatically saves when returning to title. It's like, oh, thanks, man. That's sweet.
Just let me cook a little bit here.
Okay, I'm loading up the world right now. Hold up.
Alright.
I'm gonna make a twink.
Fair enough.
And he's gonna be bright purple. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's perfect. He could be twinkier.
Dude.
What? Oh,
where's the hair? I need to change the hair.
He's...
No.
I'm making the gayest character I've ever made. Oh, God. It's awful. Oh, wait, no, I should change the color. Hold up.
I think I just made Chad.
Yeah?
Chad Thundercock. Yeah. That shit. Can I actually fit that name in? Chad. I can't, dude. I can't.
I think, here, let me figure out how to invite you. I'm starting it right now.
I can probably just join you.
You need like a code, I think.
Join.
Options, shift. Game settings.
Right click.
I gave my character camouflage.
What?
My character is active camo. I'm gonna wait till you load in.
Camo? Oh god. Can you not, like, is there not, like, invite the game on Steam?
There is. So there's a code. So click the game at the start. You can, like, do join.
Join name, like, code?
Yeah.
What's the code?
4YZ, or sorry, 4Y7XPM.
4Y what?
4Y7XPM.
7XPN.
M.
N. M.
One second, I'm working on it. Hello. You got the default character. I don't think it did your custom one.
Well, I'm making my character still.
Okay. So, by the way, Evan, this is just Breath of the Wild meets Ark meets Pokemon.
Yeah, it's just Pokemon with slavery and guns.
No, it's literally, like, you can climb walls like Breath of the Wild.
Zeus type shit. Dude, why? Why is he like... He's mute. He's acting...
Alright, I'm gonna go start doing shit.
Dude, some of these faces are just raw Chad. Just straight up.
I'm gonna start punching trees now.
Excuse me, what? Are you playing Minecraft?
Evan, this is a survival craft, doc.
He's playing Minecraft, dude. No way.
I don't know where you want our base, but it's most likely going to end up in the same spot I put mine. Because it's just a really good spot for a base. Hurry up and finish your character.
No.
Okay, well, I'm going to just go progress the game then. Oh, wood on the ground. Oh, I might die here. Okay, now we're good. My character's hideous, but at least the arm animations work. If you just go max fat, the arm animations break the fuck up.
Really?
Yeah, they get so broken.
Oh god.
Technology, we wanna buy a PAL box, PAL sphere, campfire.
Blue. Or that works. No, I like that better.
I'm building our base.
Damn, already.
Told you, I'm not waiting on you, dude. Hurry up with your character creation.
Listen, you know how I am.
I know. But I'm not gonna wait that long. I only need one more stone. There's one. Do I have enough? I need this one. It's not even slavery. It's like, it's pretty cool. You're literally just like managing this community. It's pretty awesome. Oh man, I want that dino sum so bad. God, it's so cool.
Yep, that's this guy's name.
Do you care? Did you name it Chad Thundercock?
No.
Dang it. I thought you were gonna. I named my character after yours.
Windswept Hills.
There's a little, like, fox that's on fire, and you can use it as a flamethrower.
Technology. There's a bitch right here. Expedition survival. I leveled up. Jacob, I did it.
I'm so proud of you. Me already working on the base.
I don't even know where you are.
Just keep hitting down. There's like a really... I think it's like an intentional spot for a base.
I'm seeing damage numbers, so... Okay. I think I might know where you are.
That's me hitting a tree. beating the living crap out of it.
Oh, great. You can animation cancel by just spamming left click. Lovely. You have to hold the punch. Big ass motherfucker. Oh my god.
Yeah, it's Memoris. Did you?
Thad Thunder.
Yeah, I thought you were going to name your character Chad Thundercock. Should I name mine Thad?
No, I got Big Mac.
Where do you want to put our pal box?
You got Big Mac.
Do you like my character design, by the way?
Yeah. Look at his eyes. You look like a fucking goblin.
Look at his eyes.
The green ass skin.
I'm placing our pal box just like right here.
I have unused stat points.
Oh no, I don't want it right there because that's our base. Oh.
Pal box, pal sphere, campfire. Campfires are amazing in any game, so I'm getting the campfire.
Campfire is where you cook and it gives you light and warmth.
Oh, I have multiple. I don't know how many I have. Oh, I have 4. Oh, so much. I'm unlocking that entire second tier. Pal deck. Wow. Cheeky bee.
Okay. Oh, hey, Evan.
Don't ask him. What's good?
1 second. I think we have to join a guild to, like, progress together.
Maybe we should do that then.
I'm working on it.
Okay. Guild. And member list, Big Mac.
I don't know how to invite people.
Ooh, enhanced stats.
Tab? No.
I'm just gonna put all my stats into health and weight.
Guild. Oh, okay, walk up to me and hold F.
God, I have to hold that for a long time.
Okay, cool. Now you're in my guild. Now I think we share progress.
Cool.
How much technology do you have unlocked?
I have the entire second tier unlocked.
Oh, okay, we don't share progress. That sucks.
Wooden club.
Clubs are for beating Pokemon. Club is for beating Pokemon, not Stone Evan.
Is it really?
I'm dead serious. Read the description.
Well, I'm getting stone, so.
Yeah, but you should use a pickaxe because you're just damaging your weapon.
Oh, there's durability. Yeah.
There is.
I can also just use my fists.
You can.
I got some ore.
Did I make a club yet? No. Can I have your club? It's alright, I'll build my own, I guess.
Handheld torch. Need more wood! I need more wood!
The first thing we're gonna wanna do is go find a Pokemon that can cut wood. And I know exactly where to find one. Or a pal, excuse me. Come here. Nope, don't run from me. I'm gonna beat you within an inch of your life.
Oh my god.
Game's pretty brutal. You literally just slap them with a stick to, like, make them submit into getting into your Pokeballs. Excuse me. Pal sphere.
I want to construct a pal box. I want my stone axe.
Boss. Yes, sir. Thank you. Our logging foreman. No way he can log. No way he can log. Okay, no, he can't. Look at that, Evan. I have Pokemon.
Oh my god, it's a cat! Holy shit. A fucking cat.
Don't hit it. You will kill it. And it's really good.
It's a fucking cat.
I noticed.
My poor fucking cat-o. outside. Getting berries. I'm out here foraging and shit.
Okay, we're supposed to be sharing a base. Come click on, or come disassemble this and reassemble it for progress, I guess.
Okay. How do I disassemble?
Go into your build mode and push, I think it's C. It's at the bottom of the screen, it'll show you.
Disassemble. Doing this will cause any paddles to disappear.
That's fine. Okay, now just replace it. Kativa's literally like the best one until we get a one that can cut logs. And that one becomes the best one.
I have to actually build it. Yeah. I keep forgetting about that. It's not like a place it down and it kind of builds it for you.
I'm gonna keep it a buck 100 with you, Evan. Oh no, I'm not. Never mind. I lied.
I have no clue what the fuck you just said.
Okay. I said I was gonna keep it a buck 100 with you and just leave, but I'm gonna stay. Because I was going to go get a pal that can cut logs, but I need a better weapon before I can capture it.
Well, you have me.
Oh, true. Hey, let's go.
It's like, I was going to go get a pal that can cut logs while I'm here.
Yeah, slave, you do it.
Yeah. Look at me go, slaving away for the greater of mankind. Level up, oh my god, enhanced stats, wait. I want to be able to carry everything in my pocket.
If you go capture a cat, it'll increase your carry capacity.
I have 72 wood, 23 stone.
That's so nice. I have 71 wood and 43 stone. I'm overweight.
Damn.
Did you make a campfire already or no?
No, but I can.
I'm gonna make one right now.
Okay.
I'm over encumbered, by the way.
Oh, I see that you're walking very slow. Can we both work? Oh my god! Oh my god!
And your pals can.
That's crazy. Actually.
Yeah, your pals can hop in on you as well. Go get a cat. The cats are really good.
How do I go catch things?
So take your club and beat it within an inch of its life, and then get a ball, which you have to go craft a pal ball.
I have to craft one first.
Yeah, you craft pal balls, but I have some you can just take. I know I don't. I have one.
I can't use my inventory to craft them.
Oh wait, I can just catch one for you if you want.
Nah, I want to catch one. Pal's fear. Oh, I can only make three. Cool. Three pound spheres. How do I use these? Press Q to throw a pound sphere. Alright, now I need to just need to jump a cat. Never thought I'd say that, but what about the chicken?
Yes. Yes.
What do the chickens do?
The chickens, they lay eggs. That's it.
That sounds good.
The lambs are really good. Well, they only lay eggs if you have a certain, like, structure.
Get over here, bitch. Get the fuck over. You chasing after a fucking cat with a stick. telling me I could scale up the side of this cliff if I really wanted?
Yeah, you can literally just close. Or climb.
I'm low on stamina. I got a cat.
I'm so proud of you.
Yes, sir, I did it.
Go to sleep. Yeah, man, I beat you with an image real life, so. I'm not
really gonna be just enough. Go, bro? You trying to go? You really trying to pick a fight?
Ooh, I'm gonna make a spear and then go get a logging pet. Okay.
Okay. I have two cats now.
You can only use one at a time.
Cool. I have two. So now they're like really low health though. How do I
they heal passively over time.
Okay, neat. Is that only within the ball or?
Nope.
Dragon skill fruit. I watched someone in a video catch a wandering merchant and turn them into a slave.
You can catch anything. You'll just get, you'll get basically identified as a criminal, and anywhere you go into a settlement, you'll get, chased.
Oh.
I'm going to capture a better pet. Actually, wait, no, I'm not. Kill more sheeps.
We have another cat. No. We see, I can only use one cat at a time.
You can only use one pal at a time, period. I'm going to kill some to make clothes.
Pal box management. So what, can I just put my other one in there? Oh.
Yeah, that's it's like a near infinite storage. It's got like 10 pages.
Storage. Well, it's not, yeah, I see what you mean. It's not infinite, but it's a lot.
It's functionally infinite, because you're never going to have that many.
That's pretty neat. Base upgrade, how do I do this?
V.
I can do this.
Yeah, I know. There's certain missions that we'll have, like side quests, and when we do all the side quests, we can upgrade our base.
Yeah, want me to base upgrade?
Yes, please. It'll give us another slot for a pal. We just need to make a new bed.
I'm sorry.
We need wool. I'm working on getting some right now.
You need wool?
Yeah.
I should probably put some of my stuff in this chest. Oh, right click for fast. How do I shift click?
Oh, dude, I want this Dino Blossom. I'm so close to getting it in my save. Or the Dinosum. Or Dinosum. Oh, that's cool. That's how you say that. A traveling merchant.
I have one wool on me.
There's a traveling merchant.
Yeah.
I didn't know
that's
that.
That's why I mentioned it.
I've never had one here before. I've only ever found one in a village.
Oh. Yeah, I put my wool in the chest, I think. No, I still have it on me if you need it.
I will take it.
I'm gonna put it in the chest.
I'm making clothes for us.
What is this dragon skill fruit?
Evan, look at me.
Use on them how to teach it. Dragon cannon? Yo, what? What? How do I do that? Lift, come here. No, he's on fire! He's on fire, Jacob!
Good job, Evan. You set your pal on fire. Degenerate.
Well, it's not mine. And he walked into the fire. None of that was me.
I didn't make this in my own world. I'm gonna make it right now. I think I forgot to buy this.
Oh my god. Yes! How do I throw him? Yeet. Oh my god, that's amazing. Wait, so now we can have two pals working in this base.
Mm-hmm. A cat. So the cats are really good, and the lambs are really good at, like, at the start. Oh, you stole my cat.
What do you mean I stole your cat?
He was helping me work.
Hey, male cat and female cat right over here.
Evan, come claim your clothes from the workbench. But you can't actually sleep in our monsters nearby.
Acquire. I've acquired clothes. These are pretty cool.
That's technology. Cool. I need to build that in my world. I didn't build the shield. That thing's awesome. Okay, I'm gonna go grab a better or a like a really nice pal. You wanna come with? You're so cool, man. Can I capture you? I have a 3%, honestly.
Fragments need 10 to make a shield?
Yeah, well, you get 5, or like, I think you get 10 per thing. But yeah, Evan, I'm
just gonna... Does it draw from nearby storage? Oh, that is
It does, so yeah. Awesome. Any storage in your base, it'll draw from.
Oh, my god.
Do you want to come with Evan or no?
Yeah.
Okay, let's make some bow balls real fast.
Okay, yeah.
Help me work.
Can I help you build?
Yeah, you should be.
Letting me.
The workbench might be only one at a time then. Because this is the first level workbench. So it might only be one at a time. Go away.
Oh, fucking sheep. Get the fuck out.
I need this.
I'm not. I can help you work on this.
Okay, then I'm gonna make a spear for you.
You gonna make a what?
Spear. Oh, spear.
I was about to make that too.
There you go, you can take that.
We don't have enough wood? So how do we grow trees?
That's later. Later on, you get just an unlimited tree. And you can send your pals to cut it. Yeah, it's really OP.
That's wild.
Yeah, come with me. I'm gonna go grab a pal that can cut trees.
I found a shiny on the ground. I'm gonna mine real quick because it's got pallium.
Oh it, yeah, God. It's pallium ore.
It is so much pallium. Wow.
Come on, please, 3%. Awesome. Please, 3%. Please. Ah, never mind. Oh, it's angry at me.
I want to put this in the storage.
Evan, I made a mistake.
Okay, I'm coming.
Evan, I made a mistake.
What'd you do?
I attacked the levels. Well, I tried to capture the level 17.
Oh.
It was a 3%. I thought I could do it.
It was 3%, and I would consider myself a gambler.
He's behind us. Run.
Oh, he's coming.
Oh, he's fast. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord, he coming, bro. Keep running.
Make a spear.
I have a sphere.
It's a mega sphere.
Oh.
He just killed that lamb! Oh my god, he's murdering them! He murdered my cat! My fucking cat!
I pulled mine. I sent him away. I'm gonna try and capture this guy. Oh, never mind. 0%. Great. No, I'm gonna go find, it's a monkey.
Oh my god, owls.
They suck.
Mikey.
Unfortunately, they're terrible. Egg.
I got a technology point. What are these? Daydream?
They're awesome. They're like my favorite.
Dude, they look cool. Tombat.
Ow. Cool. Tombat is... beating me up. Run away. He's level 11. Yeah, he can't hit you.
I don't want it. I want it. I don't want it.
Depresso. Oh yeah, everything's aggressive at night, by the way. I don't know if I told you that.
Oh, no. It would've been nice to know.
I forget.
How do I heal? Slowly over time.
Yeah. Hey, control is Dark Souls dodge, by the way.
Oh my god. Dodge.
Why do you have Zoro hair?
I didn't even think about that. Please just climb up the rock.
You want to capture one of these fox creatures? They can turn into flamethrowers.
Dude, yes.
They suck otherwise, but that one's aspect is pretty good.
Flamethrower? That's crazy.
Okay, I'll take on this level 6. You get the other one. Oh, wait, we can just... Okay, nice. 63.
Come on, baby. Fuck.
Start again.
I don't have any more.
Oh, I killed mine.
Nice. I'm on fire.
Don't do that. It's bad.
Drop and roll! Drop and roll!
Okay, here you go.
Oh, hey, there's pallium right here.
There's pallium everywhere, dog.
Might as well get some while we're here, right? Hey, so I'm hungry?
Let's find some berries.
Oh, I had berries, goddamn. Oh, I have a megasphere.
What?
Yeah. I picked one up earlier.
Let me see.
Yeah, it's green.
Can you drop it? Megasphere. Oh, that's a really good sphere.
Yeah.
Okay.
We should use it on a higher level.
Yeah, I was going to say, let's hold on to that.
Yeah. We should try and, we can probably gang up on, like, a higher level enemy and then try and catch it with that.
Well, like I said, I'm going to run over to where those monkeys are so
where
I can...
Are these?
Depressos, they're poison enemies. Depressos. They suck otherwise. They can mine.
Depressos, I love that. That's awesome, dude. The Adamagus here was literally just on one. Rushor.
You can ride them, but they're not very good otherwise.
The Fox Park. Fox Park's is about to die.
I grabbed it.
Okay, cool. How do you do that, by the way?
E.
I love it.
Run. Ow.
We get under you.
We need to find berries.
So you're telling me I gotta use my Dark Souls knowledge in this game? I'm just rolling. What's that? Syndicate Thug. Oh.
Yeah, there's enemy NPCs in the area. Just leave them alone.
Yeah.
You could capture one of them. They're level 1 and 4. You want to capture them?
Why? Aren't people going to be mad at us?
They're like bandits.
They're thugs. Okay, I see.
Oh, they're coming.
I see that. Okay, mine's dead. Whoopsie.
No, they're super hard to capture. They're so hard to capture. I hit him. He was literally at, like, maybe 3 health. And it was a 15% chance, so there's no way. Let's move on.
Damn. Okay.
Oh, where's my pet? Turn light on.
I'm almost starving.
Ah, me too.
Oh my god, they provide light.
So do I.
I mean, that's more, but... Dude...
We can kill one of these boars for food.
Creature. Can I get a pal orb? I have none.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Neat. Oh my god, how many did you have?
13.
Damn, okay. Nice.
That rush roar, we're gonna bait it and kill it.
Okay.
It's gonna kill my thing now, so I'm gonna break away.
I'm taking on this one over here, this level 6.
I'm coming.
Come back here.
If you come out, I'm killing you. Okay, I'm good. Done.
damn it, God.
Try to catch it.
That's so hard. Especially since you have to hold to attack.
You don't, you can just...
Oh, you can? Oh. Okay, neat.
Wait, hold up, come here.
Oh my God. Oh my God. I'm already developing strategies, Jacob. Oh no. You can maximize spear attack time if you click at certain intervals.
I'm not gonna min-max this game. I'm gonna have fun. Thank you, though.
Yeah, I can attack slightly faster. That's funny. Roast rush or... Why am I dying? Oh, I'm starving.
I'm cooking as fast as I can, man. Oh, wait. He'll help me cook.
I can help you cook. I didn't even realize.
Take one as soon as it finishes and eat it. Eat it. Acquire, and then go into your inventory, right-click on it.
Right-click. Big Mac. Oh, yes.
Look, he helps you cook.
Dude, that's awesome. I love him. I need to get myself one later.
That's all he does, though. He doesn't serve any other purpose in terms of, like, assisting a player. So that's why I don't really use him.
I really like his sound, though.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. I accidentally fed him.
Oof. Yikes.
There's a rush ore over here, I think. No. It's fine. I just need berries. We just need to hurry.
Oh, I can hear it's my stats. I'm actually gonna do a little bit of stamina. That would be nice.
Oh, yes, I got some items. Okay. Hmm. There's these little chests scattered around. Sometimes you need a key, sometimes it just opens.
Hmm. Lip monk effigy.
Those, you can give to this, You can give to this...
Joltogs.
They're not very good, but you can grab one if you want. Right now, I'm just gonna go get that monkey and then head back home.
Horrible. Is he going after you? Okay, no.
No, but he got close enough to me to the point where I can capture him easily. Oh, well. Damn it, Full. I'm gonna see if I can catch one.
Okay. Nice.
Okay, cool, I got it.
Yeah, nice.
You little bitch.
What's that?
Those are the wolves. They're really hard to capture. They're pretty strong.
Oh, definitely gonna have to get one later.
Yeah, I think those ones... Oh, we can try and catch one right now if you want, honestly. Oh, they're only level 5.
Alpaca? Oh, that's cool.
Let's try and catch one.
Level 5? Dire wolf?
Dude, yeah.
Hell yeah. Or dire howl, I see. Dude, yeah, I'm definitely gonna try and catch one. I'm gonna let you attack you.
Get it.
Oh, motherfucker. Fuck over here. It's a 55%. 72. Come on. 87. Come on. 90. Well, yes, dude. Yes. Hell yeah. I got it.
Capture this Joltog.
Oh, my God. Come on, buddy. Yes. Yes! Got it. Woohoo! Fuck it. Lisa's exclusion shot. Can be 10 million volts? Oh my God.
Yeah, it's pretty crazy.
With a throne, it can be more lethal than conventional weaponry. Dude, yes. I'm just gonna start throwing this guy. Oh, there's a dire howl chasing me down right now. We can try and get you another one.
I want one. I didn't even get one of my other rules. The only ones I could find were like level 12. So I just ignored it.
Ooh, okay, I'll let you do that. Nice.
Okay.
Oh, did you get it?
No. It's fine, I'm a good shot.
Come on.
Got it.
Yes, dude.
I'm gonna capture this thing over here, too.
What is this? A sweet?
I've never caught one of these before. I've never even seen one of these before in my world. This is my first time ever seeing one.
Oh my God, you can slide it. Oh my God, you go so fast, Jacob! Oh my my god.
Got it.
You go so fast when you slide down hills. That's insane.
Dire howls suck. That's unfortunate.
Really?
Yeah. And Sweeze also suck. That's even more unfortunate.
Are they even good for anything? Dire howls?
They like can gather.
Attacking, maybe?
Oh, well, yeah. So I'm... When I say they suck, I'm talking about their base stats. Like, their ability to do jobs on base. There it is. There's the monkey.
How do you see their stats?
So go into your tab. And click party. And then, like...
Cow deck?
No, go to party, not pal deck. Pal deck's like the Pokédex. Party is the ones that you have.
Oh, okay, so...
So if you click on the pal and you see work suitability, basically you want pals with a lot of those. So if you look at your cat has like 4 work tasks it can do.
Wait, where's work suitability? Oh, never mind, I see. Okay, gathering, I see.
These Tansies have like 5 different work suitabilities. That's why I want one.
Dog, generate electricity. Catiba. Handiwork, transport, and mining, gathering. Oh, yeah. So what do we do about my dead Cativa now?
When you put it back in the PAL box, it'll heal. So you just need to leave it in the PAL box.
Okay.
I'm capturing this monkey right now, though. Give me 1 second.
Monkey. I'm trying to eat myself, too.
Come on. They're awesome. They can cut trees. That's what makes them so good.
Dude, mushrooms.
You like these? Grab some. Helpful. Come on. 77. Come on. Got one. Cool.
I might get some wood while I'm here. Might as well, dude.
Okay, Evan, check this out. You ready?
What's good?
You'll start cutting trees, see?
Dude, hell yeah. Are there any more around here?
There's 3 over here.
Oh, dude, fuck yeah.
Come on, here. It's up there. You see them on top of the hill?
Yeah, I do.
I'm gonna kill this level 3, we'll capture the level 6.
I need to. There we go. Ooh. Me and my dire howl might. We're gonna work on this one.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, damn!
It's there is type advantage in the game, that's why.
Dude, yeah, your fucking fox murdered it.
I'll swap to something else, something less effective.
Dude, yeah, the fox, your fox just, like, instantly killed it. That was insane.
We can find another one. They spawn in all these forests.
Ooh. Random cows here. Awesome.
We just gotta find one. We'll walk around in this forest for a little bit. We'll definitely find one.
Yeah.
What's that up there? Is that an egg? That's an egg. Oh, there's a Pikachu, basically, up there. It's called a Sparket.
Dude, yeah, you go so fast when you slide downhill. It's insane. Wait, was that a monk?
No, that's a lift monk. That thing's just as good, if not better. Get it.
Come here.
You can jump. It's best to jump and attack. And you'll move while attacking.
It's a new game called Power World. Okay. Call. Damn. Damn. What about this thing over here?
Never caught one of these before.
Yeah, go try.
Okay, I'll help you.
Yeah, you're fucking basically a Flareon. Gonna help. Alright, buddy. 49%.
I'm out of balls, so you're gonna have to solo this.
I believe in you. I got it. Let's go.
How is it? Like, what are its stats?
Let me look.
Oh, wait, I think I can look.
Plant level 2, planting and farming.
Oh, okay. That's gonna be awesome when we get our berry plantation. We can have it basically solo the berry plantation. That's actually pretty awesome.
Dude, hell yeah.
And it's level 2. All the stuff I have is level 1. I saw a monkey up here if you still want it.
Monkey. I mean, that other one that you just caught also can cut wood or what?
It's just as good as the monkey. It can cut wood, it can gather, it can, I think it can... Okay.
Can you, like, give
pals? Yeah, you can.
Okay.
Oh, we need to catch one of these flax over here. Come on.
Dude, sliding. Oh my god. Flax. Fuck. Yeah. Damn it.
Damn you.
Damn it.
It's okay, we need to kill water types for...
low on it.
You're low on health? Oh, it's alright, just sit back. I'll take it.
And mushrooms, and berries, actually.
Eat the berries. You can cook the berries.
I'm eating them.
I actually don't think I've been over to this area yet. Oh, Megasphere.
Real?
I want to find a water type so we can get the berry plantation ASAP. Oh, what the hell?
Oh my god, it's sliding off that little roof right there.
Rich.
Copper keys.
You get copper keys from other chests. Hello.
Wow, sliding without going down.
I know, it's actually useless. I haven't been over here before. Evan, you look like Zoro.
I do, bro.
I can't get over it. Katana. I'm sure we can get one.
This hair is cool, and let's make it like a light blue, and then I just put it and got this color instead. I was like, you know what, this color isn't bad either. Like an almost neon green.
What is that? Oh, it's high level.
It's floppy.
I'm gonna leave floppy. It alone. Oh, Megasphere.
Ooh, hell yeah, dude. Free Pal Alliance Devout.
Everything around here is really high level. I think we just leave it alone.
Is it fairy type or something over here? What is this?
That's a boss. There's a boss.
Handgun ammo. Yes. Oh my god. Cinemoth. Elfidran. I hope it doesn't like just naturally aggro. You might want to recall your fox marks. I don't know, I just kind of saw it go straight towards the thing, and I was like...
Oh, they don't attack unless you do.
Okay, cool. Dude, I love him. Okay, he's alert of me.
I don't think he attacks you. I've never been attacked by a region boss, but unless I attacked him.
Yeah, no, he's attacking me right now.
Oh, good luck.
It's okay, I'm using his mouth as cover.
Just get away. I'm running back to that red forest. An egg! I gotta go grab it.
Megasphere. Are you guys aiming at us? Oh, they are. They're aiming at us.
Run.
We might want to get it.
Run. I think they're aggressive.
We're gonna get one shot by them, too.
Just run. Yeah. Run!
Now.
We need to find a water type and then just head back. Honestly, I'm just gonna walk back and see if there's a water type on the way.
Capture 5 Lambles? What?
Yeah.
So many.
Well, they just go into your box.
Why would you ever need so many, though?
You can farm them for wool. And you get bonus XP up until 10. So you can capture up to 10 of the same pal and get a bunch of XP for it. I kind of want to go up this big rock, I'm not going to lie.
Big ass thing, okay.
Oh, pal soul. Nice. There's a whole bunch of pal. You should mine all this pal ore while I run up and see if there's anything up there.
I will mine some of it, not all of
them. Okay. Oh, there's a beach right here. We can get some water types. Ooh. Oh, there's another one of those big boys up here. We should capture it. The green ones that you got. Oh, it's only level 8. I'm gonna grab it.
I will be there shortly. How can you see your weapon durability?
In your inventory, go to tab and you'll see your durabilities.
Oh, I see. Neat.
Ow.
Throwing dire wolf over.
Oh, I'm gonna die. I can't move, dude. I can't move. Alright, cool.
Nice.
There's an egg up there.
Oh, I'm guessing everything can only be up to level with you.
So yeah, every pal can be equal to or lower than your player level.
Mm-hmm. Okay, that makes sense. I was gonna say, because it said that my Capodee was also level 8. Dude, this mountain is gonna be so awesome to slide down.
I don't know, but this egg looks cool as fuck.
Either really awesome or really terrible to slide down. Where was that? What?
Is he? Evan, it's really awesome to slide down.
Because I remember I had mine. Yeah, it's not yours, but I have that one. I don't know where mine was. It's hard to sort.
I'm dead.
It's okay. Where'd you go, Jacob?
I slid down. It was awesome.
I'm sliding down. Oh my god. Okay. Just hit a huge jump. Damn. Where are you? Oh, never mind. I found you. Four doors, more whores. Is that what you named the guild?
That's the name of the guild.
Dude, yes.
Oh, yes, there it is. There's the fast travel point. Okay, so I just need to catch a Pokemon over here and then go to the fast travel point.
Oh, hell yeah.
So I just want a water type to water our berry plantation.
Yeah.
Can we make one of those yet? We can. And a ranch. And this, and that, and that. And that, and holy, I have so many.
35 paladin fragments on that.
What happened?
I didn't think I had 35 paladin fragments.
That's good. You need a lot. Most of like the infinite, like tree takes 10. The infinite rock takes 10. Like everything needs 10. You need one per ball. So like if you get to the point where you really need them.
Yeah.
Is there gonna be like no water type Pokemon on this beach? Seems like the place to find them.
Yeah, I think so.
Do you need food? I have a bunch of food.
I do need food.
I have some mushrooms that are gonna go bad soon. Food expires here, by the way, so be careful.
Oh, okay.
So, coming up here, I'm dropping it right here.
I do have a bunch of mushrooms.
Start eating them. And feed them to your pals. Your pals need to eat.
Mm-hmm.
And then worst case scenario, if our food's about to expire, we can just cook it and it'll refresh the durability. Or the timer.
Oh, hey, another egg. Holy crap, I found so many eggs.
Damn.
I want to hatch them all. Alright, I think I'm just going to head back to that fast travel point and dip. I can't find one, and I'm not worried about it, because I know that there's one by our base. It's a penguin.
There's a flying...
Yeah, he's tough. That dinosaur with the flower on its head by our base is a dragon.
Slide across my screen. It's a little rocky. Okay, fast travel, yes. Thank God.
Man, no water types, huh? Oh well. I'm heading back to base.
Yeah, it's crazy. Okay, I'll come on. Where is it?
It's the base, yeah. Okay, so we have like a bajillion materials now, and we can just start actually just going off on our base.
Dumping
right now.
It into the chest. We need better shit, honestly.
Where we can just start base building now.
Technology. Parachute. Berry plantation. Don't need that.
I'm gonna build a shed to put our beds in. That's the only thing I think you need indoors is a bed.
Ranch. Crusher. Poison bow. Joe Hog guns. Dire Owl saddle ones. No way. Well, for safely riding a Dawa Dire Owl. Yes, dude. I need to get that.
Can I have some of your wood?
Yeah, let me just dump it in the chest. That's my wood. Anything that I can't dump in the chest.
I'm gonna dump my wood into you.
Put it in. Shit, alright, do it.
I don't want this.
Oh, you cooked it too.
Just take that. God, he's so good. He's so unreasonably good.
Thank you, Fox Parts. Here, you want some of this food?
I got some. I cooked some kebabs.
Oh, nice. Is there like a food storage?
There's a feed box which I just put in. There's a refrigerator you can make later. I haven't made it yet in my save, but I know you can make it. And if you get a cold Pokemon. The feed box is over there. The feed box is nice because the pals will start eating it.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that is nice. Okay, you in there, heal. Oh my god, my Cativa is a pyromaniac.
It probably takes like less fire damage or something like that.
Suntan lover. Interesting. Veil of darkness, heated body. When I can give them skills, that's what the dragon fruit thing is. I should totally give my one pal that dragon, my direwolf the dragon.
I wouldn't do it. You're gonna move on from that direwolf pretty quickly.
That's true. Why is this one sleeping?
They sleep at night.
I love that.
I'm making their beds right now.
Making their beds? Oh, dude, yes. Straw beds, I see. Here, I'll help, buddy.
My monkey's gonna come help us too. Okay, now I'm gonna upgrade our base.
Now you guys can sleep.
We put that guy down and that guy down. We're gonna go to technology. We're gonna build a berry plantation so we can get infinite food.
Okay. So how do I like make them work at base?
You just drop them into these little slots at the bottom. They'll start doing stuff.
Oh, I see. Do we have two each? We can just have four.
We just have four.
That is very neat.
I'm working on getting wood so we can start having berries. We need to go grab a water type Pokemon. I'm gonna put the berries over here by our house.
I mean, there's a waterfall.
No, I've never found one over here. Will you start building that? I'm gonna go grab one of the water types real fast.
Do we have beds here?
We have a bed, yeah. You wanna sleep?
We have a bed? Yeah, I was gonna say we should sleep. Skip the night.
I mean, I'm gonna go just run and grab it real fast. We can work at the house during the night. And, like, hostile mobs don't spawn during the night at our house.
Help me see you. Yes, dude.
Are you using the big one?
I am.
Actually, Evan, you want to come with me?
Sure. And then now we need to water.
That's what I'm getting the water type for.
Real quick.
I'm gonna miss this. Come on. There it goes. Come on, please. One more. Got it. Okay. I need you to catch this water type. Oh, Taylor's calling me. Hi, babe.